Antilogarithm. Noun. 1. Mathematics, the number of which a given number is the logarithm, to a given base. For example, if x is the logarithm of y, then y is the antilogarithm of x.